and 1 care centers, which provide the most comprehensive care available. They treat the same types of injuries, and nearly all face the same challenges to provide that care. The University of Arizona Medical Center in Tucson is the only Level 1 trauma center to serve all of southern Arizona, an area of more than 20,000 square miles that's home to nearly 1.5 million people. Except for those who have treated it one themselves, most people learn about trauma centers from the news.
Tijuana.
musicians or sustainable resources. This will enable the medical staff to have the right personnel and resources ready to come online. At university or design medical center, green is for the least injured, white is for moderate injuries, and red is for the most injured cases.
I'm gonna go get some more.